The Iowa City Police Department has a new recruit that's cracking down on crime.
He's been on the job only a week, but already he's assisted in one major arrest. Officers arrested these men early Monday morning in connection with an armed robbery at Gumby's Pizza Shop. And as CBS 2's Brian Scott explains, a dog named Racker played a big role.
All right, buddy.
Officer Brandon Falcons still getting used to his new partner.
This is Racker.
But after only a few days,
that's a good
point. It's pretty clear things are going to work out.
It's been great. We've had a really good first week here.
The team's first shot at action came here on Monday night while other officers were investigating a robbery at Gumby's Pizza. Rackar got here, picked up a scent, and found the robbers just a block away.
That was our first track in Iowa City.
And it was no accident.
Come on, bud.
Racker and Falcon trained together for 6 weeks to become a team.
It's intense. No. We're working 10 to 12 hour days every day of the week. You're away from family. It's just Racker and I, basically.
He literally had to learn to speak dog and understand Racker's silent cues. Plus, he had to learn to speak Dutch, too. Racker was born and trained in the Netherlands.
Fui. Fui.
But they're proving themselves fast to the department and to each other.
He's my partner. He's going to be the one who takes care of me and like I take care of him.
Hopefully for a long, successful career together. Covering the corridor in Iowa City, Brian Scott, CBS 2 News.
This is the first of two new K-9 units joining the Iowa City Police Department. One of its older teams is getting ready to retire soon.